Brea. Good boy. Well, we've come out today and it is absolutely boiling hot. Bit like September used to be. But we've come down the bottom end of the beacons. There's a trough down there so they can get a drink in a minute. Like the men have been busy here cutting down the fern. Hope there's water in it now. Oh, that doesn't look hopeful. Oh yeah, he's having a drink. Right, Kane. Oh, it's not clean enough for Kane. Well, I don't think I have to worry about making a short or long video today because it's so hot. I don't think we're going to be out very long. So I think it's just going to be a short video. I wasn't expecting it to be this hot today. Oh, this is nice up here. Moaning about the sun already, look. cool. All uphill again today. And you don't think it is until you start walking it. That's where we usually are, right up there. Oh, that's heather there. Did you catch him? That was a waste of time. Ray's just ran across here after a rabbit. Of course, rabbit's long gone now. 100 miles away by now. So we're going into the little woods today. Oh, be interesting to see how overgrown this is. But at least it's cooler than being out there. Oh, stupid phone thing's bent over. Right. Yeah, much cooler in here. This is a bit better, isn't it, eh? Good boys. It's a bit cooler here in the middle of the smaller wood. Follow my leader. overgrown down there, isn't it? Are you stuck? Go back the way you came. Go back the way you came for it, Kane. If I end up in a ditch, it's your fault. Oh, good boy. Oh, there's a tree branch come down there. It looks like that way is more in the sun again. Another branch come down there. Should we stay here for a little while and cool down, eh? Just looking at that plant. I've been seeing these plants around. But that one's kind of opened up into a pink flower. Kane's thinking, never mind the flowers, just keep walking, mother. Here we are, some just here, look. Sort of bursts into a pink flower at the end of the leaves. I'm being stalked by a butterfly, but you won't settle. Just realised we're not coming. That's where all the new trees have been growing, Kane. Just look at this path. I walked this path earlier in the year. Takes you up to the gate that takes you into the bigger woods. Hello. Yeah, you watch that barbed wire. Go on then, if you want to go in, go on. Are you going to go in, Bray? Go on then. Be careful of the barbed wire. Don't catch your ears on it. No, good boy. Well, I don't think we're going to be taking that path. Do you? Nor that one. Treaty time. Got Ramar's treaties today. They love them. I don't think you even ate that, did you? Just swallowed it. Would you like another one? Good boy, Kane. Good boy. Good boy, Bray. Come on. Should we go and find the trough? Should we go and find the trough? Get a drink. Come on then. Come on, turn around. So, these little flowers that grow on the end of there, little pink flowers, also have this fur stuff on them as well. What's that, Sue? I think it's the same one. Pretty little flowers. Kane. Good boy. Good boy. I really like that lavender heather. I really like the pink one as well. But really pretty. Sort of lilac kind of shade. Complete with B. Blue sky. Amazing. You want me to kick that, do you? And again? No. Someone's got to get in. I don't fit, Mum. Oh, yes, I do. Nice blackberries there. Blackberry, Kane. Do you want a blackberry? No. Do you want a blackberry? I'll put it up there, look, if you want it. Come on, we haven't got long till the car and there's fresh water in the car. And we'll go down to the river. Do you want to go down to the river? Would you like that? Nice cool off in the river, hey? Bray. Ready, Bray? One, two, where is it? Where is it, Bray? You gonna look for it, Kane? So I gotta try and get to a stone before Kane gets to it. Right, you ready? Got it? Where is it? Where is it? You're gonna go and get it, Kane? Where's the stone? Go find it. Go find it. Come here. Come here, in case any cars come around there. Go and find it, Kane. I I just know I'm going to get soaked in a minute. They're not very loose, these stones, are they? Here we go. Oh, golden Bennett. Right. Oh, thank you, Bray. Go find it. Go on. Go find it, Kane. Go. Can help him find it. Help Bray find it. No, I want to drink. It's 24 degrees, which is very hot for us. So no wonder the dogs were hot. I think you're grateful that you had a chance to come in the river though, haven't you? Eh?